a dustbin on your head and licking yogurt off a shoe, I definitely think that is something your children will remember. For this object lesson, we use different items in ways that they weren't intended to be used. And then we teach our children that by not using the item for its intended purpose, we end up looking ridiculous. And if we don't do what God has created us to do, it's ridiculous as well. So keep a lookout for this PDF version. It's called How Ridiculous!